I'm dying to hear about this weekend.
Oh, it was amazing. He was very excited. We brought him out about 5 minutes or so before it started, and he just kept looking like at the corner, like, when is it going to start? And he kept looking at his watch. It was the first time he actually went out, like, socially since he'd come out of the nursing home with the COVID.
Right.
So it was like a big day for him. He enjoyed every minute. He waved to every car. He was, like, smiling, and he was just... And all day long after it was done, he kept saying, that was so nice.
Oh, that's so great. So was it a good turnout?
It was. I counted, because I videotaped the whole thing. I counted 49 cars and 5 motorcycles.
That's so awesome.
And including with those cars was a pickup pulling a tractor with the...
Oh, the OG man, Chris Ledoux.
Yes. Yes, he was on the tractor, and he was in it. He was so excited to be in it. And there was a big dump truck. He got all excited about that.
That's so great. So did people bring gifts? Did they just wave?
He got quite a few cards, and he got a few citations. He got one from the city councilman for Swansea. I think I had sent you a picture, and then part of that was a proclamation, part of it naming March 20th, 2021 as Joseph Bucko Day.
I love it. So did you know that was going to happen, or did they surprise you with that?
Well, I knew the day before because they had called me.
Oh, okay.
And asked me some questions. He didn't know about any of it. And then I think he got something from the Swansea Police Department. The sergeant came over personally to wish him happy birthday. And then there was some veterans in the parade. That really made his day.
Yeah.
And it started off with like 3 or 4 police cruisers with their sirens on.
Oh, that's awesome.
So that really got everybody's attention.
And how did it make you feel to know that your efforts really worked out?
Well, when I saw the police coming around the corner with the sirens on, I got a little emotional.
Yeah.
But, you know, in a happy way. You know, like, he was so looking forward to his birthday party last year. It got canceled. And then the whole year he kept saying, I wonder when we can do something. I wonder when we can do something. And then this year just suddenly came around.
Yeah.
And it was really, we couldn't really do another big party. So, I mean, this was the next thing that I could think of. And it was a hit with him. He was very happy with it.
Well, now he's going to be expecting a parade every year. It's going to be hard to keep up with, you know?
He makes it. He's going to definitely deserve one every year.